the reason Alvarez wants to see you.
Ghost ships. I've seen something like them before, but that was a dream.
No, 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 this is no dream. It's Crow. Pirate Captain Crow.
That cutthroat. But he's fucking dead.
He's returned from the underworld and he's boarding every ship he comes across with his cursed fleet and minions.
Underworld?
We've got to get away. If they find us, we're done for. I'm starting to get worried about you. You look terrible. How about you lie down for a few hours?
Next time I see a bed, I'll use it.
I hope so.
Come on, let's go.
Of course!
Hey, you! Be careful. This island is dangerous.
Of course it is. It's the pirate's headquarters. Home to the notorious pirate Admiral Alvarez.
Yeah, but I'm talking really dangerous.
Yeah? What exactly?
Have you seen it? Evil itself roams the island. Hellhounds have overrun the entire town.
How do you know the harbor town is being attacked?
I've been watching it. It's bad, believe me. Many were killed, and many have fled. The road from here into the town is guarded by some of those terrifying hellhounds. To be honest, I wasn't brave enough to take up the fight against them.
You're no pirate. What are you doing here on Antigua?
I'm a guardian, protector of magic and servant of the High Mages on Tyrannis. I was sent here with the mission of obtaining as many magic crystals as possible.
Interesting.
Look, I'd really love to stay and chat, but...
Yes?
My orders are taking up all my time.
Come with me. I'll take you there.
But what about the hellhounds?
We'll be ready for them.
Are you sure?
Yeah, now come on.
Okay. But on your head be it.